The White House has formally told the U.S. House of Representatives that the Trump administration won't be cooperating in the impeachment probe. In a letter to House Democratic leaders, White House counsel Pat Cipollone said that the inquiry into U.S. President Donald Trump is constitutionally invalid and violates basic due process.
The White House also criticized the inquiry for lacking even a pretense of fairness. And the letter comes as Mr. Trump intensified his fight with Congress by blocking Washington's ambassador to the EU from testifying behind closed doors about the president's dealings with Ukraine.
In tweets posted yesterday, Mr. Trump said Gordon Sondland would have testified before a compromised kangaroo court. And as the drama continues in Washington, here's some advice for Mr. Trump from someone who's occupied the same office before.
Speaking to MSNBC, former President Jimmy Carter said Mr. Trump should tweet less and slammed him for not cooperating with the House inquiry.
My advice to him would be to tell the truth, I think, for a change, and also to cut back on his Twitter feeds.